Illimité, which means unlimited. You know, here I really want to explore, go out of the way. You know, what's go out of the way, like we've been given that gift by God. You know, I have the talent. We need to make use of it. You know, we don't just do online painting and all that and all that. We need to go out of the way. You know, we need to think broad. So that was what brought me to this thing that I'm, the movement that I'm working on now, the back of wood. You know, I sat down and thought of something, you know, something I will come out with, something that will really be out of the way. And of course, you can see how it's going, you know. And of course, you can see most of my works are narrowed, like I have Thinking Man.
Yes.
I have one also that is a Thinker's Corner.
So what's that one called?
Okay, this is Mama Fruit Seller.
Yes.
And that's of course done with the back of wood. You can see the vibrancy of it.
Yes.
You know, you can see the texture, and you are seeing something different from what you see at the ordinary art, the normal art of wood. You know, when you look around, you see that this guy is really, is entirely different from, his art is really different from the normal art we see.
I need to talk about